No settlement offer for Gary Goins. He's the man accused of killing a Josephine County couple. Goins is charged with killing his brother and sister-in-law back in 2011. Investigators say Goins shot the couple at their Merlin home. He was arrested in California, then extradited back to Josephine County. After a lawyer's meeting today, we're told Goins has decided to go ahead with a trial at the end of September.